I'm going to sharpen the bill hook. We can clean it first with a slightly oiled cloth, which makes it easier to sharpen on the stone. And just holding it at an angle, about 20 degrees, and then we can just turn it round to get the blade. For the curved end, we can do a second stroke because it's quite a narrow stone, so we'll have to do more than the one big stroke. And then turning it and doing the other side with a similar motion.